This woman has shaken my world. She has fed my soul. She is a well of humanity, a swell of spectrum, quite the spectacle.
In a world where everyone aims to strip the fragility of our spirits and pretend never to hurt, to never need to cry, to always be strong, to never crave the embrace of a friendly stranger in our darkest hours, because the pressures of life are too much and they're suffocating amidst an abundance while feeling lonely in a crowd. She floats in on a cloud, reminding you that your soul is anchored to holy ground. She is your crown jewel, inviting you to feel and just be.